Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and kindly remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem, as performed this evening by the O'Day Originals Choir.